Proverbs 13:34. Solomon the wise said, righteousness exalts a nation, but sin is a reproach. Righteousness is a lifestyle and not a dressing code. Hear me? How you live your life is more important than how you spend your money. Kide, you can have a lot of money, but you have just one life to live. In Romans 6:23, the Bible said, for the wages of sin is death. Hear me? Sin sink, sin stink, and sin separate one from God. Evangelist Mrs. Lizzie Okpa, the music mother in Israel. What do you call that?
We call that SSS.
Evangelist Ambassador M.A. Ejo, my master, over to you. Live your life every day with the consciousness of hell and heaven. Hey! Operation White Man Evangelist.
No.
What will happen to a woman who rejects a man with fiction and follow a man with television?
My people, such a woman shall soon watch the man with a vision from her husband's television. KTA, it is your acceptability and connectivity to the law of divinity that determines your productivity. Solo Kings, call your boys, Ebruke and Ayobo, to do what they are born for. Music.
A man who stands for nothing, we fall for everything. Kide, you are made by God and for God. And until you understand that, life will never make sense. Wait, 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 wait.
addition to that,
hey,
only those who recognize God will be recognized by heaven.
Heaven is a prepared place for the prepared people.
Says, he that commits sin is of the devil. Thank you.